For the 8th straight season, the FGCU women's basketball team found itself playing in an Atlantic Sun Conference semifinal game.
NBC2 Sean Berry has all the excitement from Alico Arena.
Once again, the FGCU women's basketball team finds itself in the A-Sun semifinal round with a chance to go back to the A-Sun title game for the 8th consecutive year. Facing them tonight, the 7th seed in the tournament, Kennesaw State. But tonight, the Eagles got a big boost back in their lineup.
It was just 8 days ago when senior forward Destiny Washington was carried off the floor on a backboard and hospitalized with concussion-like symptoms.
It was really tough knowing that I was going to miss the first game, but I knew that my teammates were going to handle it. You just got to go through the protocol.
Cleared to play, Washington returned to the starting lineup tonight, dropping in 8 points and 8 rebounds in a 77-48 win over Kennesaw State.
I'm a lot better now, and my teammates, they reached out and they prayed for me and they made sure I was okay, and it just felt that much better that I was able to help.
She's such an energy booster. She always hype. She's always excited for our teammates. She makes really big plays for us, so I love playing with her. She brings a lot of energy. She makes me want to match it every time.
The Eagles evidently do more than just wear family across their chest. That fact wasn't lost on junior guard Carrie Jewett-Giles, who wore two different shoes in the game, one hers and one belonging to injured senior Lisa Zaradichka.
That's what you hope for. You hope you have a team that plays for one another and cares about one another and gets along and enjoys being around each other. And we've been fortunate that we've had that.
With the win, the Eagles advanced to the A-Sun Finals, meeting Liberty for the right to play in the NCAA tournament.
We won by one at their place the last time we played them, and I think everybody in our locker room knows we're going to have to play really well to win.
Tip-off Sunday is set for 3 o'clock in the afternoon at Alico Arena. Sean Berry, NBC2.